pachinko, as you may know, is a $203 billion industry in Japan. So it's actually a cornerstone of actually the Japanese economy. It's one of these important aspects of it. And 1 out of 11 people in Japan play pachinko. That said, this entire book is actually not about that game. It's about the people who actually dominate the industry and who are the Korean Japanese people. This book is actually a 4-generation saga of one family, one Korean family in Japan, and it starts in 1910 and it goes until 1989, which is actually the year that I learned about the Koreans in Japan. So it's kind of a personal point of stopping because that's when I actually started, so I ended it when I started.
Thank you.